Hey everybody, it's Queen Bee Mary coming to you again with another video. Actually at a restaurant called Equilados Loco Tacos. I found it on Google. It's like a little Mexican restaurant overall, as Nate would put it. I ordered their grande chimichanga with chicken, and it comes with beans and rice, homemade beans and rice. Chips and salsa. And salsa is to die for. The spring chili is good. Heavy pib to drink. I'm gonna ask for some water here in a minute. But anyways, like I said, I'm sitting here waiting for our order. Gonna try this place out. So, but these chips and salsa are good. They're good. There's a little cautious coming in here. I don't wear a mask here. But I wear mine. So. Just waiting for food to come out. And we're gonna eat. So tell me what y'all are eating today. What are you drinking? What are you eating? And but how did your day go? My day's been going pretty good. Getting ready to get more stuff together at the house, at my husband's co-worker's house, so we can move into our new home. From what I hear, we'll be on the 11th. So fingers crossed. I am happy. I can't wait so I can get my mukbang room done. It's going to be awesome. But I'm so excited. I got my house. And I'm also thinking of working up on a theme for my channel. You know, if somebody out there can come up with a theme for my channel, a good one, you know, using Queen Bee Mary 68 in it and her royal subjects, which will be all of you guys, will be awesome. It'd be great. Here's the food. Alright, this is what I got, guys. It's a grande chimichanga, chicken. I've got guac, sour cream, and pico de gallo on the side. And it's got this creamy, soft white cheese on it and some cream. So, let's say a prayer and we'll get into this. Oh, and please don't forget to like, comment, subscribe, and hit that subscribe bell for notifications when my next video comes up. So let's say a prayer. All right, let's get into this. This is big. I probably won't be able to eat it all. Alright. Big chimichanga. So. Oh boy. This looks good. Home away from home food. This is good. It Gotta throw some pico d'ail in there. Not much big a fan of sour cream. With the pico. And the guac. This looks good. That was really good. Like I said, I was just looking for something to eat. And here I found it. Had not had it. This bit of Mexican home cooking for a long time. And my grandma used to make good food like this. Mm. Guys, watch Big Eye Appetites AMSR channel. Yes, Big Eye Appetites AMSR video where the ghost talked into his mic. I heard it, I thought that was awesome, and I did listen to it real careful, and it did say, "Lord help me." So he does have an entity in his house, but it doesn't seem like it's a bad one. Something might have followed him home from the cemetery, because they can do that. They will follow you home if they attach to you, and they'll follow you home. So either he attached to him or to his mom. Mmm. Wow, this is good. Really, really good. And if it's a little dark, I'm sorry, it's dark in here. Not much lighting, and if I turn the phone this way, there's too much light coming in. But, it's really good. Mmm. So good. So, if you're ever in Florida and you're in Tavares or Eustis, which is right next door to each other, this place is called Iguados Locos Tacos. So look them up and come check them out. This is good. But I won't eat all this. This is a lot. It's a lot. Turn around, I got to cut it in half. Felt like tonight having Mexican food, so had to look for something. This is so yummy. Trying to get it. Rice and everything's inside it. Mm. Really, really good. I'll have them down in my, I'll put this restaurant in my description too. So good. I hope y'all can hear me. Y'all want a bite? Look at that. How good that is. That tortilla, that white cheese.
One more drink, man?
Yes, and can I get some ice water too?
Absolutely.
Thank you. So if you guys have any questions or comments, just leave them in the comments and I'll get back to you guys with those. I do have on the menu what Mama Appetite cooked up the other night. The fried tilapia, and I was going to try it, but I'd rather wait till I can do it with the cilantro lime rice, so the rice and beans. But this is a huge burrito. Trying to just eat another piece of this. That'd be half of it, and take the rest of it home for tomorrow. Give me something to munch on tomorrow while I'm packing. Excuse me. Hey, I'm not holding no vouchers back. I got a pouch, I got a vouch. I don't care what anybody thinks. Nobody likes the way I eat? Oh, well. No, that's just, oh wow. If the queen don't care. So how are all my royal subjects today? Let me know. How did your guys' day go today? That went pretty good. Kinda slept in a little. Because my rib is still bothering me, but not as bad. I think it's just sore from inflammation and all that, and then when it inflares, it makes it hard for me to breathe. But right now I'm doing okay. I've just been resting up more than I can, slacking the packing for moving. But I did go today, because y'all know I did big appetite at a mask, a new mask. You know, Mama Appetite likes red. It's our favorite color. Happens to be one of my favorite colors too. Went and found a nice material for hers. And it's gonna look so cute. So when I get done with it, I'll have to show it to you guys on my next video. I know she will love it. I can't get another bite, guys. Not a short video, but I need another bite. Oh, yeah. Just say, they mentioned the other night on Instagram, I was on Big Appetite's live. I'm gonna do a little giveaway, so it's gonna be for the ladies. It will either be a Michael Kors, Coach, Vera Bradley, or Nine West or Kate Spade. My choosing. I will think which one I want to give away. But for that giveaway, I have a trivia question. And if y'all, any of y'all know, even though the band Kiss, you know, the rock band Kiss, it has to do with them. So you better start looking. Study them. Because whoever comes up with the first correct answer will win a purse or a wallet. I can't tell you which brand it's going to be. I'm just going to take it. And so be. Okay. Well, let's see. Should I do it? Yeah, I'll do it on my favorite band. Alright. So, the trivia question is, the bass player of Kiss, Gene Simmons, where is he originally from? Whoever comes up with that answer will get the giveaway. So, you leave it in the comments. Whoever guesses it right, the first person that guesses it right will end up with a giveaway of my choice, or what brand, a wallet or purse. So, until then, Queen Mary is going to go now, and my royal subjects will learn to find out who, or where, actually, where Gene Simmons is originally from. Until then, love y'all. You have a nice day. And I'll see you next time. Bye-bye.